Human papillomavirus, or HPV, is a virus spread by sexual contact, but it can be spread by skin-to-skin contact with an infected person. HPV can be passed on even when the infected partner has no signs or symptoms. Most people with HPV do not know that they have the infection. In most cases, your body's immune system can clear the infection within 2 years. Those with low-risk HPV may have genital warts or growths in the genital area. Those with high-risk HPV may have abnormal cells that can develop into cancer over time. HPV is a common infection. 3 out of 4 people who have ever been sexually active have been exposed to the HPV virus at one point in his or her life. A doctor can normally diagnose HPV during a routine physical or screening exam. In females, a pap smear can be used to detect early cell changes that may eventually lead to cervical cancer. In males, there are currently no screening tests for HPV. However, genital warts can typically be seen on physical exam in both males and females. There are several ways of lowering your chances of getting HPV. For those who are sexually active, limiting your number of sexual partners as well as condom use may lower your chances of getting HPV. Vaccines can protect males and females from the most common types of HPV. These vaccines are most effective when given at 11 or 12 years of age. If the patient has genital warts, there are several options for treatment depending on location and severity of the warts. These treatments include medicated creams, in-office medical treatment, or surgery. If a female's pap smear comes back abnormal, a physician may want to take a closer look at the cervix. At this point, a physician may or may not take a biopsy. If the biopsy comes back precancerous, the physician may want the patient returned for additional treatment. Prevention is key since there is no cure. There are vaccines available which protect against the most common types of HPV. These vaccines can be given to males and females from the ages of 9 to 26 years old. The physicians at Magnolia, Obstetrics, and Gynecology are professionally trained to work with patients who have HPV or may be concerned about the risk. If you have any questions or concerns about HPV or the vaccination, please contact us. Thank you.